Tag match underway. And Jey Uso looking to start it off.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here.
Man, DDT right on his face. And there's the flying forearm.
Playing mind games.
Ooh. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
How wise is The Miz? How smart is The Miz?
You know, Jey Uso has so many athletic gifts that he can choose whatever way he likes when it comes to finishing off an opponent. Quickness, aerial ability. Oh, and don't forget, Jey's tough.
He's got him up. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. What an impact from that kick.
Jey Uso gets people on their feet and makes sure that's where they stay during any match he's in.
Ooh! Great move.
He's still not through. Jimmy Uso is taking full throttle control currently. Damian Sandow has got some bad intentions here.
Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
He seems dazed. He's confused. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Oh, wait, nice reversal. There's a nice reversal by Jimmy Uso.
Oh, man, you want to talk offense? Jimmy Uso's bringing the thunder of Samoa with him into battle. Super kicks, dives out onto the floor, a full Nelson bomb, and a long list of moves from the top rope that makes Jimmy Uso an amazing superstar to watch.
Bam!
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
That's devastating.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Oh, Jey took his eyes off his opponent. No, big counter from Damian.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
We've seen it countless times in the past, Michael. Just when an opponent thinks they have Uso down for good, he fights back to the roar of the crowd and takes to the air like a superhero saving the day.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. How awesome was that? And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Jimmy Uso pays homage to his ancestors and electrifies the crowd all at the same time. When Uso takes flight from the top rope and crushes his opponent with the splash, you can just ring the bell because it's over. And now, Jimmy Uso could have this match in the bag.
Uso going for the pin. And a quick kick out from The Miz.
This is a career-threatening pay-per-view. This is the revolutionary TLC event.
He got it! After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Shoulders down.
Two count and a kick out.
Crazy move by Jey Uso.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
Here's with a textbook counter.
The Miz with the offense. Hurt bad. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
Oh, sent flying off the apron.
And there's the kick by Jey Uso.
What a tag team match this has been. Oh no, Jey saw that one coming. Oh, there it is!
And Damian Sandow reverses it.
Ooh!
Time.
Oh my gosh! There's the tag, and he's ready to roll. Great reversal. To find the mark. Ouch!
And he gets out of the way. Doing whatever it takes to win. Doing whatever it takes to win. In no man's land here, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
One. Two. Three.
Back into the ring now. Oh, no! Oh!
Jey Uso with a great offensive show.
Uso continues to punish his opponent.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Ooh. Ooh.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
And there's the reversal.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
We got a cover. And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Has taken so much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up. But man,
this has got to be it. Whoa, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
Damian Sandow hit that one.
This could do it. He gets out of trouble there.
Damian Sandow is looking worse for the wear right now.
Jimmy Uso delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Doing whatever it takes to win. Physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Stay down! Stay down!
Hey! He's going for it!
Well, that's it!
Jey Uso with a great offensive show.
That should do it right there. Two! Three!
Jey Uso for the win.
And here's some
highlights. Let's go to the
highlights. Let's take a look.
You want to talk about it.